important to know. Head or belly? We have belly. Belly instinct here is, hey, quite doing. My gut level says I am following. My feeling says I should do it. But the thought is the corrupt thought. Oh no, 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 this, don't do it. Don't trust him. Calculators. All calculators are here. Okay. Logarithm. Logic. Allow the magic. Allow this. Operate from instinctive level. Operate from feeling level. Use this less. Okay? So when you can able to bring alignment, madam is going to speak about 70 to 80 minutes. Please give. She is an authority. She is really a divine being who is present here. Please give your time. Okay? Don't bring logic. Knock off your logical mind. ಯಾಕೆಂದ್ರೆ ಎಲ್ಲಾದ್ರೂ ಲೆಕ್ಕಾಚಾರಗಳು ಹಾಕಬಾರದು. ದಯವಿಟ್ಟು ನಾನು ಇಷ್ಟು ಕೊಟ್ಟೆ ಇಷ್ಟು ಬರಬೇಕು ಜೀವನ ಅಂದರೆ ಅದಲ್ಲ. 10 ಕೊಟ್ಟರೆ 1,000 ಬರುತ್ತೆ ನಿಮಗೆ. ಯಾಕೆ 10 ಕೊಟ್ಟರೆ 10 ಬರಬೇಕು ಅಂತ ಯಾಕೆ ಅನ್ಕೊಂತೀರಾ? ಒಬ್ಬ ರೈತನಿಗೆ ಸುಮ್ಮನೆ ಹಿಂಗೆ ಆಗ್ತಾನೆ, ಉರುಳಿ ಹೋಗಿ ನೋಡಿ ಅವ್ರಿಗೆ ಕೇಳಿ, ಅಷ್ಟೇ ಬರುತ್ತೆ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಒಂದು ಸೇರೇ ಬರ್ತಾ ಎಷ್ಟು ಬರುತ್ತೆ ಇಡೀ ಲ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ಬರುತ್ತೆ. ಆ ಒಂದು ಕಾಮನ್ ಸೆನ್ಸ್ನ ಅರ್ಥ ಮಾಡಿಕೊಂಡು ಲೆಟ್ ಅಸ್ ಬ್ರಿಂಗ್ ದಟ್ ಈಗೋ. ಈಗೋ ಅಂದರೆ ಎಷ್ಟು ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ ಇದೆ ಈಗೋಲಿ ಅಂದರೆ 100 types ಆಫ್ ಈಗೋ ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಚಿಲ್ಡ್ರನ್ ಸ್ಪೀಕ್. ಲೆಟ್ ಅಸ್ ರಿಡ್ಯೂಸ್ ದಟ್. ನೆಗೆಟಿವ್ ಈಗೋ, ಪಾಸಿಟಿವ್ ಈಗೋ ಎಲ್ಲ ಇದೆ. ಸೆಲ್ಫ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪ್ರೆಸಿವ್, ರೇಡಿಯಂಟ್, ಒಂಥರ ಒಂದು ಆತ್ಮಾಭಿಮಾನ. ನರೇಂದ್ರ ಮೋದಿಯವರು ನೋಡಿದ್ರು ಯಾವುದು ಈಗೋಯಿಸ್ಟಿಕ್ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ಬೋದು, ಅದು ಸ್ವಾಭಿಮಾನದ ಸಂಕೇತ. ಈಗೋಯಿಸ್ಟಿಕ್ ಅಲ್ಲ, ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಅ ಪಾಸಿಟಿವ್ ಈಗೋ, ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಅ ಸೆಲ್ಫ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪ್ರೆಷನ್. ಓಕೆ, ರೇಡಿಯನ್ಸ್ is the self-expression. Okay? It may be looking at any human, it is not any human. Okay? And it only comes from a person who is deeply relaxed. Yava vyakti illi silence irthada, illi radiance irthada. Yava vyakti illi silence illo, avan nodi avan eno alakke scope kodutta. So, let us remove the tension, no fear, nodi kelavaru hengi irthare, all the tension, fear, markondu. See their face, no energy. Let us change that and let us use our words. ನಾನು ನಾನು ಅನ್ನೋದು ನಾವು ಅನ್ನೋದು ಕಲ್ತ್ಕೊಳ್ಳೋಣ. ಅರ್ಥ ಆಯ್ತು? ಎಲ್ಲರೂ ಡಿವೈಡ್ ಮಾಡೋದು ಬಿಟ್ಟು ಸೇರ್ಸೋಣ. ಈ ಥರ ನಾನದು ನೀನಿದು, ನೀನು ಆ ಸ್ಟೇಟು, ನಾನು ಈ ಸ್ಟೇಟು, ನಾನು ಈ ಪ್ರಾಂತ್ಯ, ನೀನು ಆ ಭಾಷೆ, ಈ ಭಾಷೆ, ಆಲ್ ವಿಲ್ ನಾಟ್ ವರ್ಕ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಹೈಯರ್ ಲೆವೆಲ್. ಪ್ಲೀಸ್ ಆಸ್ಕ್. Nobody will ask you which language is spoken. ಮೌನಕ್ಕೆ ಭಾಷೆ ಇದೆಯಾ? ದಯವಿಟ್ಟು ಹೇಳಿ, ಮೌನಕ್ಕೆ ಭಾಷೆ ಇದೆಯಾ ಸರ್? ನೋ. ಪ್ಲೀಸ್ ಲೀವ್ ಯುವರ್ ಪ್ರೈಡ್, ಡೆವಲಪ್ ನೌ. ದಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಆಲ್ ಐ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಸೇ. ವಂದನಾ ಅವ್ರ ಬಗ್ಗೆ ಹೇಳಬೇಕು ಅಂದರೆ, ಶಿ ಇಸ್ ಅ ಹೀಲರ್, ಎ ಗ್ರೇಟ್ ಡಿವೈನ್ ಬೀಯಿಂಗ್, ಟು ನೋ ಲಾಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಗಿವಿಂಗ್. ದೋಸ್ ಅದೇ ಲಾಸ್ಟ್ ಟೈಮ್ ಇದ್ದವ್ರಿಗೆ ಗೊತ್ತು ಎಷ್ಟು ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿ ಮಾತಾಡೋದು. ಶಿ ಸ್ಪೋಕ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ಹಾರ್ಟ್. ಸೊ I again welcome you, Vandana ji. Okay. Over to you.
Good evening, everyone. How are you?
Fine.
Great.
Still feel, yet to feel great, right?
On top of the world.
That's what, no, like, we are all so, like, disclosed, you know, unable to release ourselves. So many things that we are carrying in ourselves, and really enjoy whatever is available right now in front of us. Well, as the last session that we had, I requested all of you to keep a smiling face, right? So I am going to smile first of all. A bright, broad smile. Not a smile, not this smile, okay? A smile that comes from the heart.
You can tax act a smile.
Okay.
So after the next.
Yes, seriously, I think you just watch. The moment you smile, what happens? Flowing happens, you know. The energy starts flowing wonderfully. The strain just goes away. So let's keep that constant. Just make it a habit, because it's not a habit. All the time you're serious. Well, let me begin. While I coach and I conduct workshops to my part of my day-to-day life. Well, last session we talked about how our body, our mind and our heart can be synced. Yes, we work. We understood the body needs how many percent, what do you get from the body when you really work from it? Remember? 10, correct. So you're getting 10% of whatever you are focusing on your body. That means what you eat, what you do with your body, exercising or whatsoever. Then with the mind, 20%. What thoughts you create, you know, how you are, kind of taking care, of it. Are you controlling the mind or mind is controlling you? That needs to be watched. But that, what we need is just to be aware, whatever thoughts come at that moment. Then we talk about the heart. The heart is giving us how many? 70%. 70% of what? Of our well-being. 10% body well-being, 20% mind well-being, and heart 70. When all the three are in complete awareness, are synced, are looked after it properly, then there is a music, then there is a harmony. And then that what comes out of that is what we call it as bliss, enlightenment. That is awareness. Whatever term that you call, that people are looking for that. When every moment you are in that state, it's not that sometimes you are happy, sometimes you are sad. No, it isn't like that. You go beyond that. You're going beyond that. That is what the gift that you get when you sing all this. Today, we will go talk about the major obstacle that is stopping us, to get into this vibe. Can you guess what it could be?
It's an ego.
Ego. Aptly said. Title. Correctly said. That's the big ego that we know. Today, most of us are. Well, to differentiate actually, an ego soul is actually quite tricky. Why? In the sense, very few people on this planet have actually known how to connect on the